A rollover accident along the bayfront, leaving crews cleaning up a mess overnight. According to reports, the woman driving along the bayfront lost control of her car near Cranberry Street. This was around 11:30 last night. The car left the road and landed in a ditch. No injuries reported. Police are now looking for a cause to that crash.